Pete. Oh, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, can't wait to see what the future holds. Up until pretty normal. I lived up until about a year ago, my life was got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. You get the shopping list.
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Hey,
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy. Payload.
This is very cool.
A big operation.
Gotta be.
Okay.
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
I think he's so good.
It's secure!
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact! Helix 2 going down! Helix 2 is going down! Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
What the hell?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, contain. I'm on it. He's moving fast! Don't move him! He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again!
Nice work with the helicopter, kid!
Real heroic stuff!
Like this!
Freaking nuts! He's a workaholic, all right!
Not the freeze!
eyes out of you!
He's a weak-minded!
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Get out of here! Right here! Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you funny?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On our way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No. Oh, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Come on!
Maybe don't bring RPGs to prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you got, Alexei.
No.
Okay, that was too good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Hold still. Stop until you eat.
Exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Jack? The hell?
Get out of this, Alexei!
like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase!
Wild goose? No! I hate chasing goose!
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many. You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that's for long. But those on the game did all the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch a vibe or wasting time to solve. My palms open wide.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at?
You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled. Masked Vigilante Mayhem!
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. The place looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable!
Assessing strategic variants. Aerial tactics. Alert.
Behavior.
Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Incoming collision. Combat training. Now let's combine these two moves. Make sure you practice the listed moves. Not bad, but practice the move on deck first. Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Combat training. Surprise round. Think fast.
Thank you.